Dear Mom and Dad, the day starts early here in school. There is something magical about mornings at LKSEC. Nothing like waking up and getting some fresh air and exercise. We rush to the dorms after PT. The 10th graders have rooms designed for peace and quiet so that they can concentrate on their studies. Our rooms are more spacious and all my friends are here. We have half an hour before breakfast and then head to the assembly where we get news updates and a speech from the principal to inspire us before we start the day. He explained how with hard work, so many of our alumni had not only excelled academically, but in life. Today we are an army of 1700 students eager to get out into the world with great ideas and passion. Class starts by 9 a.m. The teaching style is so unique because teachers welcome questions and that makes it easy to understand different subjects. There are interactive classrooms and we are being taught how great minds think differently. How it's not only necessary to understand what's in our books, but also to think and experiment for ourselves. Of course, the state-of-the-art labs help with that. After class, we have a few hours to study before my most favorite part of the day, the extracurricular time. I'm inclined towards music and we've been working with the theater and dance team to put up a new play. I have a really great friend in Amy who is in the play. She is here on exchange from London and is so talented. Besides learning dance, she is also teaching us some of the dance moves that she learned back home. It is really nice how everybody here is like family. With our music and her dance, the fusion of cultures leads to quite a performance. She and I are also working on our badminton skills and we may play an inter-school tournament soon. When we get time, we like exploring the 250-acre campus because there is so much to do here. From go-karting, to basketball, to tennis, and I can go on and on. Everyone catches up at the dining hall a short while later to discuss the day's happenings over delicious food. The food here is so yummy that I had to find out why. The staff is really friendly. And one of the cooks tells me that most of the produce is coming from the farms on campus. We even have our own cow sheds where nearly 1,000 liters of milk is extracted every day. The food is so fresh that I don't miss the food at home. Did I mention we have our own bakery as well? We had a bonfire the other night at Mr. and Mrs. Arora's residence. Mr. Arora and Mrs. Arora are the president and vice president of the school and they were singing with us till late evening. Mrs. Arora prides herself in taking personal attention to ensure all of us are happy and progressing well in school. She plans to bring more facilities to help us prepare for any career that we could imagine. Because we are always busy getting to follow our dreams and more than anything, having lots of fun doing it. I know you're missing me and I miss you too, but you should be happy to know that I am well. I feel like at LKSEC, anything is possible and the sky is the limit. Love you, Mom. Love you, Dad.
As a cement manufacturer, we have a direct role in nation building. Nation building cannot happen without proper education.
I started school with 17 students, one teacher. There was no education for employees, daughters and sons. So then I thought, okay, I have to start one school. Boarding school I started with 30 students.
Attracting the student at Gotan itself was not an easy task. First we started working with the initial student who joined us and we started giving them results.
Rajasthan is known for its education hub and it's very nearby to the airport also. So no other school offers so much of facilities. That's the reason I opted for LKC.
Lots of students are doing in America and London. In India also they are doing very well. And now 1100 boarders are there and total number is 1700.
We are very true with the student-teacher ratio. If in the class that ratio is not ideal, you are going to develop crowd, not student. And I believe we are developing face in the crowd. And at the same time, as we are sponsored by one of the leading white cement industry, JK White Cement. So money matters, but it is secondary. What matters? Our services to the nation, to the society. If you look into our fee structure, it's very moderate. We are running the school on the principle of no profit, no loss. 24/7, we are available to our parents. Even as a principal, if I get a call at night, 12 o'clock, I give reply to my parents. Because that time, I'm not a principal, I'm also a parent of two children.
The staff at the LKC, the teachers, they are very talented. They support you. If your child is weaker in any particular subject, they do focus on the child's growth and development.
Parents nowadays want their wards should understand the values of life.
The moral values, the family values, that must not miss among the students.
Hygiene part, food quality, we are taking care of each and everything. Parents feel so comfortable.
Safety-wise, the school is too good. They have got security at every corner.
If you talk about our philosophy, is to provide a quality education to our students. More than the infrastructure, important is faculty. The teachers in the classroom. There is no restriction. Anytime they can visit me, they can visit other members of administration. And that has helped our student to be more frank, more clear with our faculty member. I keep on inspiring my student to go for the other areas also. If you go back 20 years back when the student have got only 2 or 3 areas. Time to time, I keep on calling the teams from outside, either from the metros like Delhi and Mumbai. Through that, we give our student from early classes that they have to look into their love for the field. In day school, the central idea is academics. But when we move to the residential setup, it is out of the box, out of the classroom.
My child has developed tremendously. I find a lot of changes in her. Basically, she was very shy and introvert. But once at the campus since last 1 year, she has become a bit bold, independent, and more practical.
Once they get the reason of life, there is no need of getting motivation from any external source. The very important thing is smile over the face of the child.
I've been already recommending more parents. It's because the environment is superb, the teaching staff is superb, and it's basically an oasis in the desert.